Quando sei lontana sogno all'orizzonte manca le parole.
Hey Geoff, Miranda, Ben and Katie. Gonna miss you guys. Just wanted to let you know I have found it an honor and a privilege to work with you. And I feel that I've learned a lot and I've developed a lot under the situations and the things that we've encountered and experienced here at the camp. Camp's gonna be different without you. And we're gonna miss you here. And I hope to see you guys soon. Hope you guys come back to visit. And who knows, I'm going into teaching too, so maybe our paths will cross. Okay, take care, guys.
Thank you, Geoff!
Welcome to Detroit.
Hey man, Geoff, it's been really an honor working with you, for you, and doing all the things together. It's been fun getting to know your family as well. You guys have really impacted ministry here in this camp and through your ministry and the ministry of your wife and your kids. And we're truly gonna miss you guys. And we are really praying that the Lord will continue to bless you guys and bless wherever you go through the ministry that you guys do. More than a boss and a pastor, I can call you a friend, and I hope that we can keep in contact and have a safe trip, man. God bless you. We love you. Bye.
So Geoff is leaving and you're looking for a few words. I could say Honda engine, or maybe shower curtains, and a few things would come to Geoff's mind. I've seen many camp directors come and go over the years working here at camp. Geoff is one that I'm going to remember. I'm going to remember the time that he took to study with my kids and baptizing them. I'm going to remember him being a big kid with other campers. But one of the things that I hope he's left behind that people will remember for years to come is a love for God and some of the kids that he's met here in the Mountain View. Hopefully that light won't go out. And as he continues on, I hope he can keep sharing that light wherever he goes. Geoff, thanks for all the time you put in here in Mountain View.
Oh, and we're starting? We're starting now? We're starting now? Hi, Geoff. So, I'm supposed to say thanks, but in my head, you're not really leaving. Anyways, thanks for being camp director for a long time, and thanks for teaching me how to rock climb many, many years ago when I was young and you were still old. Hey. Oh, my word.
Hi, Geoff.
This is April.
Yeah, how's it going? Anyway, thank you for being director here. It's been fun.
And sure has.
Have a great life in Idaho.
Have a great life.
Send me a potato.
Send us a bag of potatoes.
Send us a potato.
Please. We love potatoes.
Thank you, Geoff.
Yeah.
Good and honest, loyal, compassionate. Awesome.
Okay, no more lies and say something honest.
Oh, so you're saying he's nothing like that, really? Really, Brandon, no more lies. Okay, fine. He's a loser and a wimp. There, would that make you feel better?
Okay.
Thank you.
acknowledgement to the director of the year.
Let's get on him.
No, I can't do it.
Let's get on him.
Three.